My name is Keith Dodson, and I'm the Vice President of Global Business Development at AST. Automated Systems of Tacoma, or AST, was founded in 1965. We are headquartered in Tacoma, Washington. We have members of our team located all over the United States, working with customers around the world. AST serves a wide range of customers in the pharmaceutical industry, from small startups working on research and development through to large pharmaceutical companies. We have customers around the world working in 503B compounding facilities, contract development and manufacturing, cell and gene therapy, and biotech.
The Genesis R is designed for customers who need a high rate of IPC or in-process weight checks, while the AseptiCell provides higher throughput. Both are highly flexible with minimal change parts and some of the most compact systems available in their market segments. At AST, we use the Stericlean TX240 and TX260 robots for the completion of GMP grade A tasks inside our machines. We also needed robots that would be suitable for operation in an ISO class 5 environment and that were VHP compatible. The use of these robots, designed for the pharmaceutical industry, reduces the risk of contamination and increases safety for patients. They needed to have a suitable reach and weight capacity, as well as the ability to work at high speed. The Stäubli robots maintain a clean environment while allowing for fast and consistent processes. Many times, they allow us to save space in the machines. Stäubli Robotics offers excellent customer support, and we have been very pleased with their strong product.
AST developed the first multi-format robotic machine and has been a leader in the space ever since. We chose to work with Stäubli because we needed reliable, market-leading robots that our customers could count on to produce their drugs with the highest possible sterility assurance.